Ellen DeGeneres keeps things casual in denim and black leather boots for lunch with friend Allison Janney. She's usually busy filming her talk show during the day. But on Saturday, Ellen DeGeneres decided to spend her free day with friend Allison Janney, whom she met for lunch in Beverly Hills. The 59-year-old comedian looked quite laid back for the outing. On top, she layered a white shallow V-neck t-shirt under a dark denim jacket which she left unbuttoned. Down below, she opted for a pair of dark wash jeans and black leather boots. Accessories included some classic aviator shades and a chunky metal wristwatch. Companion Allison, 58, dressed things up just a tad, donning a black blouse with white polka dots, which she paired with some trendy skinny jeans. Black booties with small heels completed her still low-key look. The duo appeared to have quite a haul of leftovers after their meal, as they both carried sizable packages afterward. While both women performed together in super hits Finding Nemo and Finding Dory, with Ellen playing Dory and Allison playing Peach, the two were reunited again on screen for Friday's edition of Ellen's show. On the episode, Allison revealed what the real-life Tonya Harding thought about her new film I, Tonya, after meeting her at Wednesday's Los Angeles premiere. She loved it, the actress dished, also admitting that her childhood dream was to become a figure skater. There were parts she didn't like, but I think mostly she was really excited about it, Allison told Ellen. I just wanted to give her a hug, because back when we first heard about this story, we were told what to think about her and we were told she was a villain. Actually, it was a lot more complicated than that, the story of what happened to her. And I think people come away with a lot more compassion for her. Tonya was banned from skating for life for her alleged involvement in a bungled plot to injure rival Nancy Kerrigan to keep her out of the 1994 Winter Olympics in Norway.